shoes off, come on in, tell me how in the world you've been. It's nice to see that old familiar smile. Glad that you dropped by, and here's the reason why. Gonna do a little kicking, son, country style.
Hi, I'm Dick Caldwell. Welcome to Sun Country, starring Ian Tyson and presenting special guests Mac Wiseman and Connie Kaldor. All right, hey, what a good group we have today, Ian.
Fine bunch.
Welcome to Sun Country, ladies and gentlemen. I tell you what, I'm excited about this show. We have.
You look excited.
I am. We got a guest on that I've been wanting to meet for a long time.
Well, he's a great man, and we've known each other for a lot of years. We've sung together a lot of times, go back a ways, and he's a great entertainer, great singer. He resurrects those great tunes of the Carter families from the 20s, and I'm real happy to say he's going to do one for us tonight. His name is Mac Wiseman, ladies and gentlemen.
Here we go, everybody.
Welcome him.
I wonder how the old folks are at home. I wonder if they miss me when I roam. I wonder if they pray for the boy who went away and left his dear old parents all alone. You could hear the cattle lowing in the lane, see the fields of bluegrass where I roam. You could almost hear them cry as they kiss their boy goodbye. I wonder how the old folks are at home. And a homestead on the farm, and a mother's love to shield you from all harm. A mother's love's so true, a sweetheart that loves you. A village and a homestead on the farm. You could hear the cattle lowing in the lane, see the fields of bluegrass where I roam. You could almost hear them cry as they kiss their boy goodbye. Well, I wonder how the old folks are at home. Yeah, well, okay. You could hear the cattle fields of bluegrass where I roam. You could almost hear them cry as they kiss their boy goodbye. I wonder how the old folks are at home.
All right, Mac Wiseman. You know, that song just gets better with age, Mac, and you get better with age. Don't you leave us, friends. We shall be back in a moment.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Sun Country. Good group. We have a good group. You know, Ian, in South Carolina, there are many tall pines.
A song intro, if I ever heard one, Dick. My goodness.
I thought that was pretty sneaky. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to our show, Ian Tyson. Sing all about it.
Thank you, Dick. Like Dick said, this is South Carolina song. In South Carolina, there are many tall pines. I remember
but it makes me feel better each time it begins, calling me home. Hickory. Most everything and all the riches and pleasures, what else could life bring? But now when I'm lonesome, I always pretend that I'm getting the feel of hickory wind. It's a hard way to find out the trouble is real in a fall. But it makes me feel better each time it begins, calling me home. Hickory.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Ian. Great job. This young lady is Connie Kaldor. I'm sure a lot of you have seen her in person all across the country. She's going to be singing with us right now, and she tells me this song is about a waitress in a truck stop, which is one of the few things she hasn't done in her career, and I'm glad because she sings good. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Connie Kaldor.
She'll follow you anywhere to any old truck stop that this world might bring. She's a heart held down by this little town. She's looking to find a bird on a wing. And she lets her mind slip from the small change in napkins, while her heart's looking up for a bird on the wing. Bird on the wing, bird on the wing. She knows in her heart she was destined to fly. Like a bird on a wing, oh, a bird on a wing, she's waiting for but she's humming a tune that a drifter might sing. She gets to thinking that she's tired of waiting. Well, maybe she'll be her own bird on the wing. Bird on the wing, bird on the wing. She knows in her heart she was destined.
Good song, good song. I tell you what, we got just a couple commercial messages, and then Mac Wiseman is going to sing a song that's been done a lot of different ways. Stay with us, won't you?
Didn't even break a string on that one.
No.
You know, when you play the bluegrass guitar with as much authority as Mac does, you oftentimes pop him. He popped a couple in rehearsal, but he didn't do it.
Yeah, I was a little suspicious when Lester left me those in the wheel.
You know, it wouldn't be, I guess it just would be correct to have Mac with us on a show unless we tried to talk him into doing Jimmy Brown, the Newsboy. So I'd like to ask you to do it. Mac Wiseman, my friends.
Yeah.
Good to have you.
I sell the morning paper, sir. My name is Jimmy Brown. Everybody knows I'm the newsboy of the town. You'll hear me yelling morning star as I run along the street. I have no hat upon my head, no shoes upon my feet. I have no hat upon
my head, no shoes upon my feet. I'm awful cold and hungry, sir, my clothes are torn and thin. I wander about from place to place, my daily bread to win. Never mind, sir, how I look, don't look at me and frown. I sell the morning paper, sir, my name is Jimmy Brown. I sell the morning paper, sir, my name is Jimmy Brown. My father died a drunkard, sir, I've heard my mother say. And I am helping mother, sir, as I journey on my way. Mother always tells me, sir, I've nothing in this world to lose. I'll get a place in heaven, sir, to sell the gospel news. So never mind, sir, how I look, don't look at me and frown. I sell the morning paper, sir, my name is Jimmy Brown. I sell the morning paper, sir, my name is Jimmy Brown.
Yeah, Jimmy Brown.
You know, it sure is great to have that guy on the show, isn't it?
It's always good to see Mac again.
You did a great job. Thank you very much, Mac. And speaking of great jobs, Connie Kaldor is going to sing for us right now.
Yes, she is, and she tells me this is one of her ballads, and this is kind of a outlaw ballad from the ladies' point of view.
Very different, yeah.
Welcome, my friends, Miss Connie Kaldor.
Yes, she is.
You're an outlaw, a desperado, and you could steal a woman's heart just passing by. Yes, you're an outlaw, a desperado, another notch in your gun and another woman cries. But even an eagle has to nip sometime. Even a freight train stops somewhere down that line. Even an outlaw must lose his heart sometime. And you're gonna lose yours, boy, and you'll be looking for mine. Well, it was dark day in September when you rode into my life. It had been as long as you could remember that a woman had fallen for one of your lies. And even an eagle has to miss sometime. Even a freight train stops somewhere down that line. Even an sometimes you're losing yours, boy, and you'll be looking for mine. Well, I can ride and I can shoot, and I know when to shut up and when to speak my mind. And you know that an outlaw, he needs someone he can trust in these quiet.
That ended so quick, I had a rush to get up there. I was standing there listening, and I liked it. They liked it, too. We have more music, ladies and gentlemen. We hope you'll stay with us. Sun Country will return right after these messages. Here we are again, ladies and gentlemen. Ian, we got just enough time for you to sing one more song.
It's a good one, too.
It is. I liked it at rehearsal, and you're going to like it, too, folks. Here's Ian Tyson.
Merle Haggard song, Vic. Silver Wave.
Silver Wave, shining in the sunlight, roaring engines
headed somewhere in flight. They're taking you away, leaving me lonely. Silver rings, slowly fading out of sight. Don't leave me, I cry. Don't take that airplane ride. But you locked me out of your heart. Let me stand in here behind silver wings, shining in the sunlight. Roaring engines, headed somewhere in flight. They're taking you away, leaving me lonely. Silver rings, slowly fading out of sight. Somewhere in flight, all the taking you away, leaving me lonely. Silver wings, slowly fading out of sight. Silver wings, slowly fading out of sight.
Here, everybody.
All right, that's our show, folks.
Yes,
yeah, you've been a good
and
group.
A good one too. I'd like to thank our special guest tonight, Miss Connie Kaldor, my old buddy Mac Wiseman, and you were pretty good too, Dick.
We had a good group here today, Ian. I tell you that. We're gonna look for you real soon, folks. You know where? Right here on Sun Country.
The stars of Sun Country stay at the beautiful Westwood Village Inn, only minutes away from the largest shopping and entertainment mall in North America.